It is the red star thing. Well, we are trying to cover up now for our huge explosion.
Ah, my microphone again. Mm-hmm. Oh, guys.
Yep.
You can't see how much fat that just made. You have to scroll over it to see how much flatland I'm
making. Like this, make a range of lots of flatland. We did not do this.
Guys, that looks so unnatural. As soon as that comes on, I'm like, stick under this. And it's gonna like, hold that. No. This
is it, okay? Guys, look.
This is what it's gonna be. Oh! The natural.
This is spawning low. I can't get over it. The natural. You can
drink
by
the guys!
Meeting.
Have you seen how many saplings I've put?
Which, like, put? Guys, I'm gonna make it obvious that it's exact. Okay, not only we've got that like, really fake home flat. Land.
Make we've a building or something. Make a solid obsidian or bedrock house. Nothing happens.
Guys.
Yep.
I can hear a cow.
The cow is gonna grass on us. We must kill that cow.
Like, shriek from agony of DT. Did we actually kill any animals?
Yeah, I killed a pig.
What if someone goes to the boat here and gets swept under? And actually, if you came along this way from the river, you'd be swept under the cover.
Well, then get rid of
the... Oh, guys, it looks amazing under here.
I bet it does.
It's like
I bet so it does. Guys, seriously.
Well, you wouldn't make it unnatural, would you?
Yes.
Look, one tree is already
grown. Yep.
Look at it. Oh, look, it's just like covered in sap.
Yeah, what's up, Leo?
It was my idea.
Whose idea was it in the first place to blow up?
It was my ring. I was my right turn and then you just like TP'd me over.
No, I no, we killed you.
And then you also put it in with TNT, so I did. And then I said, guys, stop it now.
Have you seen the tree?
Over the cat that I made.
Have you seen the tree? They're already grown. There's like tons of
guys, there's a massive hole in the cat now.
Charge.
Oh, this is so fun, just like jumping through.
I love how we're like admins and we abuse our privileges. Come on, Leo, let's put some TNT down. Leo, make a lot loads of TNT.
Oh, by the way, some of the trees are growing.
Yeah, I know, there's tons of trees that grow. I didn't know they grow that fast. Obviously, it's when you put, like, tons
we
of...
We need that.
Uh-oh.
I'll collect the mine.
Guess what I'm doing.
Kabangy? I'm lagged.
My hand.
Oh, no. Oh, God, I'm in the cave again.
So what's in my hand?
What's in your hand?
A wooden axe.
Go on then. Come on then.
Go on. Oh, wait for me. Wait for me to get this.
Right.
Don't blow it up yet.
Let's go.
I'm so taping this.
Oi, you stood in my way. You narrowed it down like 10 bucks. Come on, move!
I'm taping it, so.
Yeah, I'm not. Leo, make your own tower. Here, come on.
My run is not. Oh my god, my fire's not working.
Who's gonna blow it up then?
My flight's not working.
We're not flying, we're making towers.
Who set it?
Did you set it off? I can't see a thing. It's just like completely lagged.
Guys, what's on that grass up there?
That was our bridge. I made a mouth, look, a face.
Leo, well done. That's amazing. Oh no, I fell off! No!
Am I dead now?
I don't want to!
Hello?
Hello?
I'll just tease that. I'll just tease.
It's gone all quiet. It's scaring me. I think I've lagged. Yes, I have. I need to tape it.
That's amazing.
I need to tape this.
Leo,
I so need
what
to
you
tape.
Need to do is fill the whole mine with TNT. Like with...
So I blew up my house.
So basically, use the wooden axe, go to bedrock, fill it up with TNT from bedrock to top, and then explode.
Well, I'm gonna end it here, people. Episode 4 will be on shortly once I get on the sofa. On the sofa.